Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Mulvane High School. High school is one of the many events that you will experience on this journey called life. We will show you some do's and don'ts to help you get through high school.
Let's just imagine you're a normal man standing in the hallway, then this happens.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Bright and early for the day.
Go ahead and be a good Samaritan and help him up and gather his books. You'd want people to do it for you, so you should do it to others.
All these books. Okay. You all right?
I'm good now.
All right.
Here you go. Right.
Forget some extra stuff. There you go.
Yeah. Don't drop it easy.
When it comes to the dress code, here are some very important don'ts. The first don't is no hats. The second don't is no offensive t-shirts. The third don't is no tank tops. This includes for guys and girls. Fourth don't is no wearing your hood up inside the MHS building. And the fifth don't is no sagging your pants. The sixth and final don't we'll cover today is no pajama pants. Absolutely no games or horseplay are allowed in the hallways. This includes hacky sack.
Oh, no. No!
Phones and rules in the classroom all depend on the teacher of preference. So for this next part, we're going to do a little skit where we have the teacher, Austin Fonsteel, go through his basic rules of what to expect in the classroom.
I can go basic, I can do some dog
culture. Hey, you! No phones allowed!
It's so loud.
Last time, how many times have I told you get your feet off the desk? This guy, this is not a gymnasium. It's a work. Hey, no sleeping in class. Get out your notes, your pens, and get to work.
Most importantly, get to class on time.
Oh, whoa, what's up? Why are you late?
What are you doing? Forgot my binder.
Just go sit down.
This next part is an absolute rule that you must follow.
Hey, what's that? Think you can sneak in with that book bag? Wrong.
If you have locker problems, just ask anybody and they will help you. Don't be laying over here and be stranded at your locker for minutes, not knowing what to do.
2 hours later.
Ladies, what's wrong?
It's
what?
A-